which is the top-notch 10 medical schools, and which are the still infants. And suddenly I told him that I like the infant, IAU. And he said, well, UMD and all of the sites, they are telling that it is not a good school. I said, if you believe me, and if your son is not coming here for dating or to enjoy the island, then I assure you that he will get 90 plus in the USMLE. He did not ask any question of that, and straight away he decided to send his son to the Texas A&M for the pre-med. So he went there, he did very well there, and then he joined the IAU here at St. Lucia campus. As you have heard, that he was a very hard worker, very sincere, devoted, focused, and obedient, and respectful towards the teacher, as well as to the parents. He always listened to the teachers and the parents as well. So when the time came to prepare for the USMLE, after the Kaplan review, he stayed in Chicago rather than staying at home. He was not there to enjoy the Chicago life or the nightlife of Chicago. Rather than, he was consistently studying few hours and also sleeping well. So as Dr. James said, that he went from IAU with a promise that he wants to achieve 99. I'm sure that if every student can have that type of motivation, and if we compare with all other five top schools in Caribbean, the people who got above 85, our percentile is the highest one. And then study hard, work hard. And it reminds me during those days when I was at Cold Spring Harbor. Jim Watson, who discovered the DNA, and he got the Nobel Prize in 1953, he always used to say that I do not want the geniuses here. I want those people who can work hard and who are consistent with their work, because they can produce more results as compared to those people who are very intelligent and they are not focused, or they have attitude problem. Similarly, I have seen that one doctor who was doing a residency in the United States, he was thrown out of the residency just due to his attitude towards the patients and nurses. So we should remember that we have to have a good moral ethics towards others, and we should respect the others as well. And we are here in IAU, all the faculty and staff, to help you how to achieve the scores. We are not here to give you the question papers or the mini reviews just to pass here. Our ultimate goal is to secure the highest scores in USMLE. Thank you very much, and I wish you good luck to the newcomers as well.
Yeah, Dr. Dean, thank you so much. The two students that we have tonight, okay, that have received the awards tonight, and really deserve, okay, a big applause for getting such high marks in Step 1. I also like to mention that Taha, our MC tonight, received the Award of Excellence last time we had our white coat ceremony. Okay, so he's a good role model, Taha. All right. Well, I have to give the closing remarks, and I'm so nervous. It's not my chemistry, but anyhow. Distinguished guests, parents, friends, our IAU family, Dr. Mahili, okay, to the members of the Nair family who are present tonight, our faculty, staff, and of course, our smart and good-looking students. Good evening. I just would like to thank everybody for coming to this occasion. Thank you also for all those people who have tirelessly organized this event. Congratulations to, okay, all those who have symbolically worn their white coats for the first time tonight. And, well, just this morning we were learning about hemoglobin and misfolding disorders, and now they have transformed before my eyes.
Yes.
Okay. And I know that you will change some more for the better in the coming days.
Yes.
All right? So may the white coat be a symbol of healing and commitment, okay, to your chosen field. And wear the white coat with an absolute passion to learn and to serve. I am sure that you will all be successful and brilliant physicians someday. But, okay, try to stay humble and then try to give back as much as you can, especially to IAU. Okay. So have a wonderful dinner ahead. And to everyone, okay, enjoy the evening.
Allow me just to simply finish this off by saying every great journey starts with a single step. I think tonight's been a good night. I want to wish you all a happy evening, and thank you very much for coming.